picture. It is like a quilt picture, which would be so easy if anyone wanted to make a crazy quilt picture. If you have like a whole bunch of old fabric that's all broken up or something, you could actually do something like that with that. Because think about that as a memory of like, this is all grandma's fabrics we found in her house.
Right.
And
or
then
clothes.
Yes, that would
pieces
be a
of their clothes.
Pieces of their clothing. So that would jog your memories. That is such a great way to bring that in.